So, one of my famous gigs was called Nebworth. Nebworth. Maybe you saw the DVD or read about it in the Bible.
Yeah.
Well, I sang this song that I'm gonna sing now. It's called She's the One. And before She's the One at Nebworth, I gave the microphone to a man in the audience. And he proposed to his then girlfriend. He said, "Please, I love you, will you marry me?" And she said yes. That was 10 years ago, ladies and gentlemen. And my management got in touch with them and they got divorced. Yeah, a shit shizer. A shizer time for everybody. Anyway, you win some, you lose some.
Yeah.
One second before I do anything else, I've got to show everybody. Look at this. Look at this. There is talent in Austria. That's a really good painting. That was me 10 years ago and £30 ago. Is this for me? Thank you very much. What's your name? What is it?
Josh.
Milos, pleased to meet you. This is a picture of me that I will put up in my toilet. It will make me go quicker. So, She's the One. In this song, She's the One, there is a note that goes, "Happy so high, happy fly." You know it?
Yeah.
Ladies, it's too high for me. Will you sing it for me, ladies?
Yeah!
Let's practice. When you get to where you want to go, and you know the things you want to know, you're smiling. Then you say what you want to say, and you know the way you want to play it. You'll be so high, you'll be smiling. That's the one. Hit it, baby. This is very good. I was her, she was me. We were one, we were free. And if there's somebody calling me on, Milos, you're the one.
She's the one.
With me? Yeah! Are you gonna sing it loud? Yeah! Come on, let's do it.
Yeah! A sin wave.